That's so cute. He looks high. This is my new camera woman, Tiffany.
Hi.
Wow. Oh. Ooh. Hot pot. Ooh, zoom in, zoom out. $32, but worth it.
Let's see what SJ has in his
what's Mampers. In my bag?
What's in his bag? Let's see. There's no condoms because he ain't getting none. Let's see how much cash he has. $4.
Okay, there's like more than that. Bitch, give me.
excuse me. excuse me. Hey.
With my pumpkin spice latte. Where's the birthday boy?
Let's go! Let's go, SJ!
Hi! Hi! Hey! Where's the birthday boy?
SJ time!
Hi, Angie.
Hello.
Hi, Angie's friend. Hi,
Hello.
Angie's friend. Peter, what are you supposed to be? Sexy? Then I can see you got caught cheating on Caitlin. Hi, Caitlin. DJ. Is that your costume or are you just drunk?
I don't know.
I can't tell. Like he doesn't want to be here. It's his birthday party. Your pullout game's weak. Dude, you might have lost, but you still have the sexiest hair in the group.
I appreciate that. I appreciate that.
Dude, for real though, like, I'm not gay, but I'm gonna keep stroking the fuck out of your muscles.
Hold on, hold on.
Wait, wait. Just to make it fair, can you not flex? I'll just flex. You just stay still.
There you go.
Well, look, give me a little closer.
Yeah, yeah, oh, here we go.
Just did both of them.
You're gonna get both of them? Oh my god.
No way.
No way.
This creep vlogging?
Yeah, that's okay. I know this won't be in it.
Why not?
Because I know.
What?
It's the confidence.
It will be in it if you say something funny.
Oh, guess it's not gonna be in it.
Dude, if you get this, I'll let you flex on my YouTube channel for 2 minutes.
What is the point?
There's 2 minutes of you flexing.
Are you recording?
What? Oh! Hey, Nee. Did you watch the first vlog? You think Daddy Dobrik will approve?
Yeah.
I've literally been just going around putting my camera on people's faces and they just think I'm the photographer. They're like, are you on the media team? I'm like, yeah.
Is he on the media team?
He is, but I'm not.
Do you want like a group photo?
One, two, three.
Girls, it's hallelujah. Girls, it's hallelujah.
girl, say it's hallelujah. Cause Uptown Funk, girl, give it to you. Uptown Funk, girl, give it to you. Just watch. Some nigga in it.
Take a sip, sign the check.
Julio, get the stretch.
Ride to Harlem, Hollywood, Jackson, Mississippi.
3, 2, 1. Woo!
Oh, woo! Hey, guys, don't smoke. Smoking's bad for you. Tell them what smoking can do to you.
It kills brain cells.
Exactly. You don't believe me? I'll show you. I'll show you. Hey, what's 8 times 8?
69.
Told you.
Hey, you better delete that shit, okay?
Have you ever considered using some makeup? Maybe for the people that have to look at your face every day?
Why do you think you don't have a girlfriend?
Well, my mom says it's because there aren't any girls good enough for me. Hey, isn't that what you're attracted to? 25 and under?
That's a good one.
Put your hand on this sign. Now we're both on the same page. Oh, I know. I can use this as my thumbnail to get views. I want to get this for my dad's birthday. My pop rocks. This is an accurate representation of how babies are made. Leah does this thing where if you pet her and then you stop, she taps you for more. Ready? You start petting her, and then when you stop petting Leah to go pet Choni, she does that. See? You're such a slut. We can totally be the knockoff David Dobrik. Hey, Alex, where are we going?
Target.
You came here because you wanted Christmas ornaments? I should have known. That's good, that's good, right?
That's a really good one.
Hey, okay. Esther. Cause you're amazing.
Just
the way you are. Was that? Oh, that was good. Hey, do good. It again, do it again. Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. Okay, we can hang up now.
Yeah,
hang up.
Okay, so there's a bee in my house, and that bee has been here for like 2 days.
With no water, nothing to eat, so I felt bad. I can't let him just starve to death in my house.
So me being the hero that I am, I'm gonna have to go save his life. But first, just in case he tries to kill me, I need to get ready for this battle.
Kagebunshin no jutsu! So the plan was simple. I would simply trap him with this box, slide him over, and use his awesome SAT prep book to get him out of there, and finally, release him into nature.
Oh shit! Oh, I think I just killed him.
Toy assemble! Go, go, go!
Are we holding something?
1, 2, 3! Toy!
Just look Korean.
I think it looks Korean.
I think it's the hair.
I'm Asian.
Thai.
How do people look Thai?
Yeah, what does Thai look like?
Wait, we're not gonna pass over that.
What?
Did you just...
What'd
you say? He goes, I'm not Korean, I'm Asian.
Wait, he said that? Yeah.
And these are the same guys. Korean is Asian.
No, I speak English.
Yeah, we can tell. Peter, you said don't record you while you're eating, right?
Yeah.
Sort of give your butts in it, because that's all I see right now.
I don't care.
No, it's a 2013 car.
I was charger in my car, it's a 2013 car.
It doesn't matter what year it is, just buy a charger and put it in. It doesn't come with the charger.
Yeah, what?
Say a message to Angie. She doesn't watch it, it doesn't matter.
Yeah, she does.
Say it.
I love you.
Okay, that's not going.
Yeah, that's it. You gotta say something funny.
Can you just repeat after me?
Turn to the right.
You.
You.
Angie.
Angie.
Fuck.
Fuck.
Okay.
That's all I need.
It's to say fuck you, Angie.
Fuck you, Angie.
My tattoos have to be meaningful.
Jason, your salad looks like
my
last night.
My tattoo looks good on me. That's it.
You want me to say something funny?
No, just flex. You don't have to be funny. Right. Now moan. Hey, Jason, Catherine was asking if you would play tennis with her again.
Yeah, would you play tennis?
SJ
said he wouldn't.
I didn't, yeah. Dude, you look like a really old Irish lady.
Hi.
Oh, I have to interview you
SJ.
Too.
Hi, SJ.
Dude, you actually look really cool in this lighting.
This lighting is so bad.
I know, that's what I'm saying. I can't see you.
Oh, hi.
Hi. I'm back.
SJ!
Oh, what?
SJ! Are you
guys, pose for a group picture. One, two, three. Oh. One, two, three. I'm just kidding, it's a video. Aww. It's for my YouTube channel.
Can y'all send that in the group?
Yo, does anyone have a criminal record and cannot be online? What was it for? Hey, you guys want to say hi to my YouTube channel?
What's up, Daddy?
What's up?
Jerry, can I zoom in on your dick?
No. Oh, that one.
Oh, no, hold on, I'm zooming into your dick. Okay. Hey, do we not have like a CSA fan thing? Like, oh, Chai Assemble! No, that wasn't.
We could!
Chai Assemble! That was good, right?
Chai
Assemble! One, two, three, Chai Assemble!
Oh, dude, there you go.
Chai up!
Chai up?
Yeah, Chai up.
Oh, that's better. One, two, three, China! I think we're drunk already. How's Rose fam? Is it as cool as us?
Yes.
Really?
Yes. What's your name?
SJ. Yeah.
Are you in the media team?
Me? What's a media team?
Okay.
No, this is my YouTube channel. I told you, I have 2 subscribers.
Oh, we'll subscribe.
Dude, I wasn't joking.
We'll subscribe.
Come on, flex.
Go.
Do it again. I'll do the sound effects for you.
What
go. Can you say murder?
No.
Like a person who murders.
Say it again.
You'll say it.
Murder.
A person. See, that means if someone ever gets murdered, we're out of the picture. We can't even say the word.
I know. Can't even be like, there's a murder.
Point at the murderer.
Murderer.
You're like, I'm not the murderer.
There's a murderer.
Murderer.
Say it.
Murderer.
She murdered her.
Say it again.
Murderer. You basically have.
Hear
Let's
me say.
Go!
What about you? Murderer. Catherine, I just want to know, where's the challenge in Neutrogena?
English is not my first language.
It's not my Neutrogena. Well, I can't say murder.
It's not my first language either.
Neutrogena.
She can't say that either.
You can't either.
Yes, I can. You said I could.
Wait, I got one. Try parallelogram.
Can you say ferrocarril?
Ferrocarril? Yes, the fuck I can. Ferrocarril.
Hey, I don't have a girlfriend either.
At least you can say murr. You'll never have to worry about a girlfriend.
Bro, what if your future girlfriend
is a murderer?
Bro, you're my favorite.
Dude, are you
Let's
kidding me?
Go.
Woo!
Hey, that's my favorite.
Dude, that was the worst handshake ever. That was like the worst. Do that again. That was like, we were just like fingering each other. Yes! Yes! Hey, are you gonna come?
Yes.
All over me?
Yes.
Ew!
Ew!
Hello, Siri.
Hi, Daddy.
That's just kind of gross. Let me try. Hi, Dad. What do I say?
I'm studying for discreet now. That's on Thursday.
Michael, can you move your ass? Can you do it again? She can never finish. That's why I love it. She can never finish. Yeah, pretend like you don't know. Yeah.
Okay. Do you know the Pokemon Rhydon?
Rhydon?
Rhydon is dead. You know a Phillip?
No.
Phillip's
your mouth. Phillip's your mouth. She's so proud of herself.
Yeah,
dude.
I'm so
proud.
Damn!
Dude, let's see his body.
Look at this dude, holy
That's
shit.
That's what you look like right now?
Yeah.
Can I
look
see it?
Holy oh. shit, dude.
Dude, seriously?
You really want to? It's not that.
Okay. I guess I'll go with him because my time.
Hey, feel me.
Wait, let's see it.
Dude, it's fucking insane.
Okay.
Dude, is this like a really bad timing to ask what your name is? Because I forgot.
Joseph,
okay. SJ.
Dude, so many
days in
this camp.
Oh, okay. Where do I edit in campus?
It's on campus.
No, you had to get it off,
I mean,
and then
like,
and feed
the
it to
whole
them.
Thing, the process of signing up and then preparing you and everything, you can fit it in the 2 hours.
Some days life feels perfect. Other days it just ain't working. The good, the bad, the right, the wrong, and everything in between.
Hi, SJ. I hope you did well on your interview.
Hi, Nee. I think I did fabulous on my interview.
Okay, now roll out. Really care.
Man, you look like you're having more fun here than you did at your own birthday party. It looks like he doesn't want to be here. It's his birthday party. Leon, this is your birthday party. I think if you went trick-or-treating like that at night, you would scare children away.
Oh, white people.
Look at this guy. He goes trick-or-treating, they give us money. Here's my wallet.
Hi, can I get 2 vanilla cones, please?
Anything else?
That's it.
All right, first one, no, thank you.
Thank you.
Why didn't you get the kids' meal? I thought you wanted a toy.
No, I didn't.
You did.
Talking about. I don't want no toy.
I thought you wanted the toy.
I do not want a toy.
It's okay to be 33 years old and want a toy. Go look at my latest YouTube video. Look how many views it has.
1K.
Oh, it does.
I'm famous now.
Dang.
I'm famous.
Shoot.
Fuck this shit. I'm dropping out of college.
I'm ready. Hot dog. I'm ready.
All right, cinnamon bun. This is my friend, Nee. If you guys keep up with the vlogs, you might know her as the girl who knows Phillip.
You know a Phillip?
No.
Phillip.
Well, Nee and I recently found out that our school is conducting an experiment where an Asian couple can come in and answer a few questions for $35. So without hesitation, I said to Nee,
"You're my girlfriend for the next 2 hours."
And to my surprise, she said,
"Okay, you're my boyfriend."
So here's the story of how my friend and I committed fraud on camera.
When did we meet? On three. 1, 2, 3, 0, 5, 0, 5, 21. You don't know. When did we meet? 1, 2, 3.
May 5th.
How are we dating? What's your legal name?
Fung Yi.
Fung Yi. My legal name is
Sehwan.
Okay, we just call each other babe.
Yeah.
Okay. Normally we call each other by our names, babe, but as a joke sometimes I call you cinnamon bun because I come on your face.
Uh-huh. And then I call you hot dog because you have a dick.
Perfect. A big dick.
Mm.
Alright, cinnamon bun, let's go.
Let's go, hot dog. Hot dog.
On this brief questionnaire, we would like for you to list the 3 important aspects of your partner. That what you would like for them to improve or change to avoid conflicts in your relationship. Why don't you just go ahead and take a quick look at these topics right now?
Oh, no. I didn't know you were gonna look at it.
It's okay. I'm just.
Oh, please don't judge.
Okay. All right. Seems good. So I'm just gonna go ahead and let you guys talk, and then I'll be back.
I didn't know I was gonna read. Number three, it's like a request I have, cause it says improve or change. Like, you don't have to improve, but maybe we can change. I put I put more sex, please.
Oh my god! Why would you put that?
I didn't know it was gonna
hurt. Oh my god! That's just. Why did you put that?
I didn't know he was gonna read it.
Oh my god!
2 hours later.
We did it.
Yeah.
We scammed.
$25 each.
We scammed. So speak life to the deadest, darkest night. Speak life when the sun will shine and you don't know why.
Hey, it's not you, it's me, but I think we should break up.
We're breaking up? Okay.
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 What's your nut theory?
Okay, so you know how there's right-hand dominant and left-hand dominant people?
Yeah.
What does that correlate to which nut you came out of?
This theory, I don't know if
it's.
Whoa!
I heard it's like if you jack off with your left hand, your penis curves this way because you're like. But if you jack off with your right, it turns.
That's just not true.
That's not true.
Where does yours bend? Which direction does yours bend?
I'm a left bender.
Me too! We got the air benders, fire benders, and the left benders.
Dude, SJ! SJ, come here! He goes like this.
You jerk off like
this? He goes like this!
No?
No, he goes like this!
Like how do you jerk off?
With his right hand, he goes like this!
How do you jerk off? Why?
Why?
You go this way? I think it's like... Exactly, I'm a left, so it goes like this. If you're a righty, you should go this.
Stop!
Because you hold like this. You hold it at this.
Nobody holds
no,
it!
Justin! You're never gonna find a vagina this tight.
In the pain.
I mean... Why do you guys... filming this, huh? That's like child pornography, honestly.
True!
I'm still a minor!
Then why are you speaking about it?
because they have to cancel each other out, right? For example, this.
It's
like 0%
gay. So much sense.
Whoa!
Right?
Wait, but how is male, how, maybe it could be the other way around. Maybe the girl's 50% gay and the guy's negative 50% gay.
No, but then it has to be 100% gay if a male plus male.
Whoa! That's cool!
Because this is true and this is true.
Wait, what if we have socks on?
Oh, how much do socks take off?
I know socks!
Astrophysicist!
If you're wearing socks, it's not gay.
What the fuck is going on?
Hi, Addy.
Hi.
This is Addy, but we call him Bruno because of his hair. This is V. Hi, V. Well, you've already been in my vlog yesterday. Hi, V.
SJ, why are you bullying my Latin lover?
I didn't do anything.
What did he do to you?
What did I do? I made a bomb-ass montage for you.
I made a bomb-ass montage for you and I put the... gay music in the back.
V, you asked for it!
I did not ask for gay music.
What music do you want to use for this?
Gay.
Yes, you are really gay. Yes, you're really fucking gay.
She's always walking like she took it up the ass. Hi.
Hi, SJ.
Hey.
What?
Say crack my finger backwards.
Finger my crack?
G-Wagon.
Oh. Dude, fucking hurt. Should I do my YouTube voice?
Yeah.
Hi. Welcome to Tiffany's channel. Guys, totally worth the money.
$4? Not really.
Okay, it comes with two, okay?
I wanted to watch anime to learn Japanese, so like when I watch Japanese porn, I can understand what my stepsister is saying without subtitles.
No,
I'm just... What?
It better be exactly like it if you try to steal my...
What about the Sprite?
You can take the Sprite.
Oh, deal.
And exactly where the mark is.
Wait, show me the food.
Top view.
You only take it from one angle?
Oh, I'll know. Don't worry. I will know if you take my food. I've counted every grain of rice, every green bean possible.
You just ate though.
Wait, what time are you coming back?
At 7.
Okay, I'll finish. I mean, okay. I won't touch it. I know what I can do.
What?
I can eat Nee's food, but fill it up with Peter's leftover rice. Then she'll never know.
What? Just do that instead of putting more.
Look. I'll give her a extra peanut. Sorry, Peter. Like, I gave her extra rice and peanuts, and she won't know.
2 hours later.
Nee, check your food. You'll be very surprised. Check your food.
You ate some green beans.
I did not. Literally nothing changed.
I can't handle that guy. TJ's going?
You can't.
Right?
Because you used Peter's food.
Whoa, how'd you know? I put some of Peter's rice in your thing. So I didn't eat your food. I actually gave you more. Yeah. Oh man, I'm sorry, dude. Dude, look at these two sexy. Hey, TJ, get the fuck out of the angle. Dude, look at these two sexy people. Now that's a real man's chest. Unbutton that shit. Oh wow! You got a jungle in there. What'd you say?
Huh?
What'd you say?
I look better in perfume, right?
I think you look cuter on camera.